the apostle. When Jesus wanted to return to Judea, knowing that he would probably be murdered there, Thomas said to the others, "Let us also go that we might die with him." But Thomas was not remembered for this bravery. His claim to fame came later, when he refused to acknowledge the resurrection. He just couldn't wrap his mind around it. The story goes that he needed to touch Jesus' wounds to be convinced.
So was he?
Of course he was. Is your baby to live?
Why are you taking her?
Be grateful you're still alive. Now you listen to me. If you try to follow me, or if you ever come looking for me, I'll kill you. And if you want your child to live, every time you hear whispers, you run the other way. Son, I had no idea it would happen. I've seen this island do miraculous things. I've seen it heal the sick. But never once has it done anything like this. Dead is dead. You don't get to come back from that. Not even here. So the fact that John Locke is walking around this island scares the living hell out of me. You know you were right.
About what?
Why I need to be judged. When Charles Widmore's men came, they gave me a choice. Either leave the island or let my daughter die. All I had to do was walk out of the house and go with them. But I didn't do it. So you were right. John, I did kill Alex. And now I have to answer for that. Well, you clearly already know that I was talking to an empty chair, John. That I was pretending. Which is not to say that I wasn't as surprised as you were when things started flying around in the room.
But why would you go to all the trouble to make something like that up?
I was embarrassed. I didn't want you to know that I had never seen Jacob. So, yes, I lied. That's what I do. Oh, so now, after all this time, you've decided to stop ignoring me. 35 years I lived on this island. And all I ever heard was your name over and over. Richard would bring me your instructions, all those slips of paper, all those lists. And I never questioned anything. I did as I was told. But when I dared to ask to see you myself, I was told, you have to wait. You have to be patient. But when he asked to see you, he gets marched straight up here as if he was Moses. So, why him? What was it that was so wrong with me? What about me?
What about you?
All right, I know him. John Locke was a... a believer. He was a man of faith. He was a much better man than I will ever be. And I'm very sorry I murdered him.
What are you waiting for?
I want to explain.
Explain what?
I want to explain that I know what you're feeling.
No idea what I'm feeling.
I watched my daughter Alex die in front of me. And it was my fault. I had a chance to save her. But I chose the island over her. All in the name of Jacob. I sacrificed everything for him. And he didn't even care. Yeah, I stabbed him. I was so angry, confused. I was terrified that I was about to lose the only thing that had ever mattered to me, my power. But the thing that really mattered was already gone. Sorry that I killed Jacob. I am, and I do not expect you to forgive me, because I can never forgive myself.
Then what do you want?
Just let me leave.
Where will you go?
To Locke.
Why?
Because he's the only one that'll have me.
I'll have you.
I'm very sorry for what I did to you, John. I was selfish, jealous. I wanted everything you had.
What did I have?
You were special, John. And I wasn't.
Well, if it helps, Ben, I forgive you.
Thank you, John. That does help. It matters more than I can say.
What are you going to do now?
I have some things that I still need to work out. I think I'll stay here a while. You know, I don't think you need to be in that chair anymore.
Bye, Ben.